I'm Sylvain and I'm working on using ontology reasoning to improve the AI of on decision making in games and more precisely in video games. So this work is based on the observation that very strangely, logic programming is not used in game AI for decision making. This is very, very surprising because with logic programming, we can make dynamic action planning, such as with rule-based systems, and we can also complexify the behaviors with ontology. So as you can see in the image at the bottom, the inference engine would be the link between the game engine, which is used to make video games, and the knowledge base, which contains all the information about the state of the world. Next slide, please. So the main challenges are to make logic programming easily usable for game designers with no knowledge of declarative programming, and then to extend the approach to negation and incertitude with the well-formed semantics, as well as to use multi-agent systems paradigm, such as the belief, desire, intention standard. And the last challenge would be to optimize the method to make it real-time compatible. So it is better better with AI, with the interaction between the AI and the player. So as you can see on the right side, a demo has been developed in the Unity game engine, which is one of the main game engines on the market, on the model of the classic Wumpus game to address all these challenges. So thank you for your attention. And if you want to know more, please contact me.